So, Brandon, congrats for the victory. Your short comment about the game. What made you guys win today?
It was a team effort. You know, we were all grinded. We all had our focus on our team agenda and our game plan. And, you know, we made mistakes down the stretch, but we kept, the fight was always there.
A slow start? What's the reason behind that?
I think we just kind of lost focus to start the game. You know, once we gained focus as the game went on and got a little more comfortable, a little more confident, so we could definitely learn from our mistakes and build on them.
You demonstrated a huge energy, huge efforts. What can you say about your game today?
You know, it's the playoffs. You know, it's got to feed off each other. It's every guy from every single guy on the bench did their part and focused on doing their job, and I just tried to do mine today.
At the end of the game, the Yankees scored that sky hook like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. How did it look for you?
I mean, he's a confident, you know, scorer. He's our captain, and there wasn't a doubt in our mind. You know, the way we were fighting and how much we wanted it. You know, sometimes shots like that will go in for us.
What's happened between you and Jamel McLean?
Nothing. You know, we're just playing. It was a physical game all game long. It was you know, from the point guards to the bigs, it was a battle. So that's what happens in playoff basketball. You know, things get physical, and you got to be ready and stay focused.